inside.
Yeah, you know, like I said, coming off the ACC tournament, I thought us as bigs, you know, really stepped it up, and we're trying to build off that. And going into this game was no different. So right off the start, we were real aggressive on the boards and just trying to be assertive.
Speaking of that, you had 11 rebounds at the half. That had to feel good. I know I saw your dad up top. He was really happy about that.
Yeah, my dad would be happy. You know, it felt great. I felt like I was real aggressive on the glass, and, you know, I want to carry that into Sunday.
You were on the offensive glass in particular. I think you had 5 offensive boards again. What's been the story there for you? I mean, you've been killing the offensive boards lately.
You just got to have a nose for a ball and never really give up. You got to kind of see where your man is and just try to sneak by him. You may not be rewarded every time, but you got to keep going.
Good start to the tournament, obviously. A balanced effort, I think, by everybody, too.
Not really.
You said what? Talk about the balance.
Oh, yeah. I think that's going to be big for us going forward. You know, the more balance we can have, the tougher we're going to be to beat and keep the other teams guessing.
What do you think of Kyrie and his play?
I thought I could see he was really starting to get into it, you know. Can't you know, blame a little slow start, but he really started to find his groove, and I could just see it in his face. He was having a lot of fun.
Did you ever think he'd end up the leading scorer at the end of the game?
Huh?
Did you ever think he would be the leading scorer at the end of the game?
He was?
Yeah.
Actually. Oh, no, I had no idea.
Yeah, he kind of took it in the end there.
Yeah, no, I mean, that's what I was saying. I could tell he was starting to feel it, so that's great. Want him to get his confidence back real quick, and we're going to need him.
You've really been working with your brother a lot lately. Do you feel like you're getting more and more comfortable with him on the court?
Yeah, you know, we didn't connect on a few things tonight, but that stuff's there. I think that's going to be huge for us going forward.